One of those effective things a lot of folks are saying this week is the P word, profiling. It certainly is a political lightning rod, but folks point to the effectiveness of that system for El Al and Israel's national security when it comes to the airlines. Is that something that you would advocate? And if so, why do you think it hasn't gotten more traction?
Absolutely. Well, now that it's become an outrage and people say, well, look, we still have to secure an airplane, how do we do that? Two things need to happen. One is profiling, not based solely on somebody's religion or based solely on somebody's, you know, skin color or anything like that. But we could profile terrorists and be very successful. And that's much what the Israelis do.
In the wake of this controversy over profiling, particularly the type that the Israelis do with their airlines, given your experience with this whole process, has that ever been seriously considered? And if not, why not?
It hasn't been seriously considered because people believe that the words profiling are, you know, toxic from a political standpoint. But the bottom line is there are certain parameters that you can use in profiling that would narrow the scope of who you really target. You'd still have random searches of other people, but it only makes sense to do some type of profiling so that you can focus the resources where they need to be focused. So we should consider it. We should explain to the people exactly how we got to the system that we had, why, and sure, profiling is okay. You know, you do it everywhere else in life. It only makes sense. You just need to do it. You need to go through the process and make sure you do it right.